Well, Cully's brought a lot of support from Scotland with her, and she'll need it. Panther will want to stay dry and unbeaten. Back to referee John Anderson.